Tonight on Toonheads, we celebrate St. Patrick's Day. Few cartoons have stopped to wear the green, but we've found three. First, Droopy Leprechaun. Note that Spike's name has been changed to Butch so as not to confuse him with Tom and Jerry Spike. Because of the limited animation, Hanna-Barbera heavily stressed the personality of Huck Hound here in Huck of the Irish. Toonheads will be right back on Cartoon Network with the wearing of the grin.